Dr. Stephen Strange, and I have some questions for you.
And I want you to